as we pulled out of the trench indicate a distinct pattern alternating between the depth of the impressions here and here, suggesting not one but two separate EBEs. They were moving fast, bipedal, possibly humanoid form.
Review every data gathering entity within a 50-mile radius starting upon impact. Look out for any anomalies.
Hey, guys, gotta move this thing. I gotta go. Come on.
Jack! Don't return phone calls anymore.
Mr. Wolf thinks you're being rude.
Tell Wolf that when I said it was the last time, I meant it.
Mr. Wolf decides when it's the last time. Not you, Jack.
He likes you, Jackie. Hates to see you wasting your God-given driving talent giving that tourist cab rides up and down the strip. Buddy, what kind of life is that?
It's one of life for.
Got a death wish?
I drive a cab in Vegas.
Get there, Jack.
Hey! What are you doing? You think you're insane? I'm moving this thing out of taxi zone now before I give you a ticket.
See you soon, Jackie.
Address.
Who's traveling that direction?
I'm gonna need something a little bit more specific than just that direction.
We must locate latitude 40.54, cross intersecting longitude.
We're just gonna stick with that direction.
We tracked the two sets of EB footprints on and off for 7.3 miles. Finally lose them and rest up off the highway.
4 hours, 19 minutes post impact, there was a highway patrol incident report filed at. Oh, the exact same. Rest up. Car truck was burglarized. No signs of forced entry.
Give me something better than that, Mr. Pope.
Stolen clothing belonging to a couple of teenagers.
Right, we're in the game, people. Let's roll with this. Now, two kids don't walk down the highway alone at night.
We got a senior citizen's bus. Landing roughly the same time, same rest stop. 39 people exit.
Fast forward to the passengers re-entering the vehicle.
Fast forwarding.
Stop. Schedule indicates next stop, Sin City. I want total access to every single surveillance camera Vegas has turned on. Check office buildings, warehouses, restaurants, department stores. Look in sewer systems if you have to.
ATMs, Freeman Street, Maine to be exact. 12:45 p.m. Bank records indicate they withdrew the entire contents of the machine, $15,000. And also, they never used the card. They never even touched the machine.
These EBEs possess some extraordinary skills.
Bingo. Here's the cab company security camera. Keep your eyes on the back door of the cab. Right there.
Synchronous satellite fade. Give me a license plate. Ground transport now. And no matter what they appear to look like, tell me. They're not children.
Spending all this money?
We've previously agreed upon a financial deal. If your concern is regarding your compensation...
My concern is the fact that I got a couple of kids in the back of my cab with a big wad of cash. With a drop-off location that's pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Now, in my book, that's a little chapter called Running Away.
Jack, you better be getting Desert Miles on that fare.
And they better be able to pay. And you better get me an ETA. Losing reception, Dominic.
Jack?
Oh, come on!
Jack Bruno, the vehicles behind us are indicating a pattern of pursuit.
There's no vehicles following.
speed versus theirs. They will overtake our vehicle in less than 1 minute.
Relax, kid. I'm just gonna let them pass.
Unbelievable.
Everything okay in there? Upstairs.
We think so. It is very valuable, which is why it was so vital that we located first.
What makes you so sure that whoever else wanted it isn't still looking for it?
Go.
How's your brother doing?
His system has the ability only fine. It is important we gain much distance from this location.
Now I'm happy you're feeling better. Because you're going to need your strength when you try to explain to me just what happened back there. Here's the deal. The cab doesn't move until your mouths do. So start talking.
The information you are seeking is not within your grasp of understanding. We are dealing with issues outside the realm of your world.
Hey, I'm a cab driver, okay? I have had plenty of worldly experience.
Shut up! We have to go!
Thank you.
kids. Big wad of cash. What could go wrong?
We know you're frustrated, Jack Bruno.
No, no more. Jack Bruno this, Jack Bruno that. I've been asking for answers.
You already know the answers, Jack Bruno. My brother and I are indeed not from your planet.
That's it? So that's it? Mystery solved! You two want me to believe that you're both aliens.
It is the truth.
Really? Well, you don't look like aliens.
Well, what does an alien look like, Jack Bruno?
You know what aliens look like? They look like little green people with antennas and laser guns that take me to your leader, Earthlings.
You require some sort of proof. He thinks we're insulting his intelligence.
You think? You just can't drop the "we're aliens" bomb just like that on somebody. Now, I know I've seen some pretty weird things today, but you can't expect me to believe that...
taxi and a set of flying lights. He figured it must have been a small plane.
Small plane? Whoa, whoa, whoa. You guys think that there's a chance that there's a second ship?
You have the ability to fly at the speed of light, yet you use a beat-up cab? I don't think so.
Secure the site. Catalog every piece of debris. I want to know what's train, what's cab, and what's left.
Yeah.
All American kids.
Well, it looks like they just rolled around in a pig pen right before dinner, that's all.
Come here, Tina.
Sheriff Anthony, on your table's waiting for you. I'm going to send your brother for your pies, huh?
Sounds good. Thanks.
Now, why don't the two of you come with me, and we'll get you all cleaned up, huh?
Jack.
I've been trying you all night.
Where are you? You dropped that fare yet?
No, Tina, it's really, really complicated right now.
Uncomplicated? I want my cab back. Spotless.
Dominic, I gotta go.
Got him. Stony Creek.
Okay, get us ground transport. I want a clean extraction in 20 minutes.
I think it would be
best for everyone except that I found another ride.
Seriously, you gotta stop doing that.
Jack Luna, it is understandable that you're scared and confused considering all that has occurred.
I'm not scared. It's just a little confused. But the bottom line is, you guys need someone from NASA or the Air Force, not me.
If you abandon us now, our mission will be in serious jeopardy.
Hey, look, I'm just trying to be honest here, okay?
Wise human once said, you are what you think you are.
Yeah, well, why don't you find that guy and ask him?
It was the Buddha. He's not available.
The looks at them beings on your planet can be so large and warm. It feels so small inside. Maybe you need help too, Jack Bruno.
Dominic, I told you.
Are they safe, Jack? My name is Henry Burke. I work within the Department of Defense. I handle their war sensitive cases.
What do you mean, sensitive?
I suspect we both know the answer to that question.
Look, they're just kids. They don't want any trouble, neither do I.
Got
it. Yeah, we're on the same page. Trouble is the last thing I want as well.
But what I do want, and I'm counting on you to help me here, are your two passengers.
What are you gonna do with
them? Do you care this much about everyone that gets into your cab?
You're a convicted felon, Jack.
Spent most of the day breaking one law after another. For what?
For them? What do you want me to do?
Now make a scene.
You walk them into Ray's, you can walk them out. I'll take it from there. I have to show my appreciation for your trouble.
I'll wipe your slate clean. Just walk away, huh? Harm, no foul?
That's right, just walk away. You've got 5 minutes, Jack. Then it's all over.
5 minutes. Say that.
I don't trust him. Cover all the exits.
Policies regarding concealed firearms.
Excuse me?
There's a whole lot of guns coming in right now.
Official government business. Excuse me.
Officially my town. That makes it my business.
Mr. Carson.
Thank you.
mighty big friends in some mighty big places. You check out.
Taxi from anyone yet.
Extend the search. They're out there.
Thank you.
and, give him a meaty treat. Okay, so stay close to me. Don't talk to anyone.
This is normal.
I'm telling you. Walk right past me. Bad move.
This was captured by a far imaging telescope at the University of Bonn less than 48 hours ago. What I want to direct your attention to is this.
That looks like a smudge.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Was it a spaceship? Did they abduct you?
Excuse me?
The aliens that abducted you, were they the Greys? Or the lizard people?
What? No, I wasn't abducted by anyone.
How do you know? Dr. Harlan's last book was all about how the aliens can erase your memory. With probes.
Donald Harlan's book?
You may have been probes.
It's pure science fiction. People, I am talking about science fact here. Hard data, not crop circles.
Have you ever actually been inside a crop circle? I have. It was huge. It's where the mothership landed, where they took me on board, where I was married to an alien woman.
That is it. I will not answer any more questions about alien abductions, crop circles, or Dr. Harlan. Is that clear? Outpost here was successful in reaching proof that our planet can be saved, and your planet's spirit is in here.
Where are your parents again?
They were arrested for their opposition. We agreed to complete the task for them.
And what about the assassin?
Assassin?
What assassin?
The Siphon Warrior series, Duranian 75, was created by our military.
They're bred to hunt?
They're bred to kill. And if we don't return back home in time, the invasion will proceed. We seriously need to find your spaceship.
Together on opposite sides, but no one knows the shadow world of UFO government conspiracies better than Harlan. Not now, Whitley.
Well, hello, Dr. Friedman. So, you finally decided to accept my offer of a romantic Benihana dinner for two. Huzzah!
What?
3 years ago. A screening of the Cooper footage? You're in the fourth row, second seat in a saucy flower print.
Sorry, I keep my work and social life separate. I don't. Colleagues.
Colleagues? Indeed.
Listen, we need to see Harlan right away.
Dr. Harlan is presently unavailable for consultations. We're more than qualified to answer any questions.
There is no time for that. It is a matter of life and death that we see Harlan now.
Life and death? Uber scary drama queen theatric was a 411 cinch.
Okay.
You're currently alive. Unless you take us to Harlan, you'll be dead.
Okay, we should go together if you want to wait right now.
About me, huh?
At least as much as you're thinking about her.
So, No, she didn't happen to mention in her thoughts that I was,
It's showtime, everybody! Space Expo number 9 gets upstairs! Come on!
Should we go upstairs now?
Yeah. Let's go upstairs. Hey, do you think she was thinking about... Seth? Sarah!
Jack. I'm trying to warn you, Jack. Mr. Wolf doesn't take rejection well.
This is so not a good time.
You're out of time, Jack.
Well, I'm gonna see the Rebel Alliance cab driver scum. Not such a tough guy out of your ship, are you, womp rat? You're in our house now. Greetings, Earthlings.
Luke has nothing to do with it. It's pure science. Chaos theory. The underlying order in apparently random data.
So, more like fate.
Science. Think about it. What are the odds that they would crash near Vegas during a UFO convention? I got in your cab, and they got in your cab, and now we're all in Harlan's mobile home loaded with his intel on where their ship is. That is not luck. That is a predetermined order of how things work in the universe.
Have you always been this positive?
I've always been a searcher for answers. Though my folks would say I was merely a daydreamer. How about you?
Me? I'm a much easier book to read. All my life, my answers have been yes or no. Zero gray areas.
Where's the Mustang fall? A yes or a no?
That's not just any Mustang. That's a 1968 Ford Mustang GT 390 Fastback. Steve McQueen's car in a Bullet. Never seen Bullet?
No.
Well, that's currently a no. One day I'm gonna earn that car. The honest way. And then it will be my yes.
Jack.
What's up, pal?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet? Good in any universe, apparently. Well, Alex?
And it never will. Hey! buy that slap?
Very realistic. When did you know?
You haven't bailed on the kids yet. Why start now?
Pass on until the subjects are prepped.
They're heavily sedated. Minimal med tests proceeding within 48 to 72 hours.
Unacceptable. Commence the procedure.
We don't know enough about their systems. Any sudden change, terminate the subjects.
You can't just kill them.
Mr. Paul, you would do well not to forget what our mission is.
Our orders come from Washington, and Washington wants answers to some very complex questions. Our goal is to provide those answers.
Now, if you are doubting your ability...
No. Sir.
Very good, then.
Commence the test, Mr. Matheson.
Right away, sir. Initiating test.
Thank you.
wreck.
Fix it?
I don't know, but I can try.
The flags are too strong.
Just kids. gun.
Said that we could never count on humans to help us, especially you. I was wrong. And for that, I'm sorry.
You take care of yourself. And your sister, too. Do you understand?